Paulie, are you sponsored by Beats by Dre?
No.
You've been rocking like one of the fighters that sponsored, like Anthony Joshua.
They
should sponsor
them. I just like wearing them because it's easier to talk on the phone when I have them on.
There's Adrian. It's his birthday Saturday.
Yeah, nice, man.
Hey, he's one of the people that couldn't share any good stories, not on camera.
Okay. Oh, man.
Happy birthday, man. Good.
My birthday is actually tomorrow, bro.
Birthday weekend, man.
Yeah, okay, sure. He wanted a rematch. He told me I would love rematch with AB.
I would have loved one too.
We would have loved one. I can't make those weights anymore.
I would have loved one too. It would have been lovely.
The boat sailed. If they would have done it like 6 months later,
it would have been crazy.
Yeah, 6 months later.
You had a suggestion.
It was the right time. You know, everything in life is timing.
Adrian told me right now that if he was in the place of Conor McGregor, he would have gotten 10 years.
Facts.
Depends on the prize. It depends on that too.
But Paulie suggested, as part of the plea bargain, he and McGregor should spar 12 rounds publicly in Times Square.
I think it'd be nice.
Yeah. I think it's not. You know what it is? I said as part of the community service. That's a community service.
What
is that? You do a public sparring session, with me, a community service. That way, I'm not looking for money. I just get pleasure out of beating somebody like that's ass. You know, I just get nice pleasure out of that. You know?
What's your favorite Paulie Malignaggi story?
It's really not.
Not appropriate for the camera? Okay. What's your sickest car right now?
Mine? My new Wraith.
Nice.
What do you got now?
I got a F430 Ferrari.
Okay, if you guys switched, let's say you guys were single, because you're not. Who would get more dates?
Huh?
If you got the car, like in LA, if you have a nice car, you don't even know how to talk.
AB, man, about bitches, man. What?
Paulie?
What? I'm pleading the fifth, man.
What? I'm taking that one.
Are you going to his party tomorrow?
If I'm invited.
Of course.
I was like, what happened to 6'4"? You changed.
6'4" ball here, man.
It's at Club LaFleur.
Not Club Lure.
Club Lure, sorry. I don't know, I'm not Club Lure.
You gonna be there?
Yeah, I will. Yeah. Right after the fight.
All right.
It's always fun.
Time, man. AB's birthday
nice
party.
Do you like how he does commentary where he's fair and balanced?
No, I love it.
He's not biased like...
Because he know boxing, so with whatever he see, you gotta respect it. A lot of them guys never threw a punch in their life. They don't know shit. They just watch it from the outside looking in. And then they get in there and they're like, oh my God, this shit is different.
NBA, they're all former players. Yeah, maybe one person isn't, but everyone. In boxing?
I think you have that advantage if you have done it before. Like Floyd said, you felt the crunch moment, you felt the emotion of the moments. So it's not just X and O's. Yeah. You also have to understand the emotion of certain moments, you know?
Plus, he ain't really took no punishment where he's wigged out. He still got all his brains and he know what he's talking about.
Knock on wood, you know? I can't believe AB's. Man, he turned 29?
Yeah.
It's crazy.
Man, I'll tell you what. I know how I feel old. My youngest brother is AB's age. He's a few months older than him. And I can remember my youngest brother being born. Like, I can remember being in the hospital. Like, I was old enough to understand that already, you know? So that means I'm old enough to understand when AB was born. I could remember when AB was born. That's crazy.
At what age did you start boxing?
16.
How crazy is that? 16, never boxed before in his life. And he did it in a secret because his mom didn't want him to box.
No, I got thrown out of my mom's house. But my grandma's house. My grandma didn't want me boxing.
Special.
What does that mean if someone starts so late? Because most people start at 8, 9, 7.
I started at 6.
Started at 6?
Yeah.
You know Mr. Rose? Louis Rose?
I ain't trying to be on camera right now because I look stupid, man. What's up, brother? I look stupid right now, man. Okay. Don't get me on camera.
What? I don't know what that means.
I'm my brother right now. How you been?
Good.
You know I just came from Greece.
That's cool. A lot of fire.